Hi, most probably you already know that Twitter can be used as a large database of big and also small influencers. And it can be very useful for finding your target audience and making connections. Therefore, recently I wanted to search my Twitter followers by a specific keyword in their bios in order to segment them and make personal contact with them. However, you cannot do that on Twitter because there is no such functionality. But in this video, I'm going to show you how you can search your Twitter followers by keyword and how you can easily sort them. In order to do that, go to twitonomy.com and log in with your Twitter account. Then go to your followers section. And here is a list of all your followers. Simply go to search box and write your keyword. For example, I want to find all my followers who have the keyword blogger in their bios. And here is a list of all bloggers who follow my Twitter profile. You can see when they published their last tweet and how active they are. You can also sort them by the number of their followers, if you wish so. For example, if you want to contact influencers with a huge following, this tool will help you to find them. You can even be more specific and search for travel bloggers only, for example. Then open each profile and analyze its activity. You will see the latest tweets, users most retweeted and replied to, favorites, and lists the user is following. Therefore, you will have a lot of information about the user so you can prepare a really personal direct message or email for him or for her. You can either create a tweet right away or add all profiles that you want to contact to one of your existing Twitter lists, or create a new one. When you have finished creating the list of your target audience, go to your Twitter profile and open the list. Then you can go to each member's profile and send a very personal direct message. Was this useful? If yes, please give me thumbs up and let me know in the comments section if this technique worked for you. And of course, subscribe to my channel to get even more useful hacks about Twitter and other interesting marketing techniques. If you want to learn more cool hacks on how to use Twitter for your marketing, check out my online course on Udemy. The link is below the video.